stop. Third down. Right at 5 yards to go. 29-23 the score. Florida with the ball. Back to throw. Bell, pass complete. That's Williams. 25, 30, 35, 40. Williams on his feet. Racing into Tennessee territory. Along the far side, it's Kramer who horse collars him down. But John L. Williams goes 59 yards on the pass and run. And let's take a second look. A big play team. How many times have we said that? But Florida shows you. As John L. Williams gets to the outside, runs through a blocking drive by Sims, 235 pounds, chased by Xander, Kramer able to catch him.